the alma mater of the constellations, located in the heart of Lahore, in a secure environment, stands at CMH Lahore Medical College and Institute of Dentistry. Since its inception, it has become one of the most coveted and well-accredited institutions. It has not only been stated as one of the top-ranked medical institutes of the country, but has also been selected as a role model college of the then PMDC for visits of dignitaries from abroad. Within a short span of 15 years, this prestigious institute has evolved into four institutional components. To overcome the shortage of doctors and paramedics in the country in general and the armed forces in particular, the college was established in 2006, which started working in a temporary campus housed in an old EB ward after renovation, with induction of 100 MBBS students. In 2008, there was addition of Institute of Dentistry with pioneer batch of 50 dental students. The new purpose-built academic block with cutting-edge facilities in medical and dental training became functional in the year 2010. Next year, the number of seats for MBBS students was upgraded to 150, including 30 seats for medical cadets and 8 wards of Shuhada and soldiers through W&R Directorate. To date, a total number of 150 cadets graduating from this institute are serving Army Medical Corps. Dental seats were increased to 75 in the year 2014. The old renovated campus of the medical college is now used for the Institute of Nursing, which became part of this institute in the year 2014, and offers a degree program for a batch of 40 cadets and 1 year midwifery program for 30 students. Another milestone was achieved in the year 2018 with establishment of the School of Allied Health Sciences, which is offering 2 programs. With each passing year, this institution has flourished with expansion of facilities in terms of the state-of-the-art labs, museums, 15 climate-controlled lecture halls with technically advanced audiovisual facilities, a splendid library which holds more than 8,000 volumes, subscribes to 43 current international journals, and houses over 110 local biomedical journal titles. A technically advanced e-library which provides digital library services, modern and sophisticated animal research lab, 1,000-bedded tertiary care CMH Lahore with well-equipped clinical labs serves as a teaching hospital to the institute. There are hostels including Fatima Jinnah Girls Hostel, Lieutenant General Mushtaq Beg Boys Hostel, Medical Cadets Mess, Nursing Cadets Mess, gorgeously domed mosque with prayer facilities for both men and women, the beautifully architectured cafeteria with a vibrant environment. There is a beautiful sports arena for physico-mental harmony and a modern gym. The carpets of lush green lawns across the campus welcoming the students in a serene ambience. Solarization of the campus. We are proud to have a top-of-the-line information systems and technology facility at the academic block and hostels with 24/7 internet facility and an in-house software team to develop customized softwares. There is an elaborate security system based on physical and digital security. And here comes the auditorium with elegance, innovation, and quality. The platform for all the college activities, which can house more than 600 audience. Our students have outstanding academic performance, securing university positions. To date, 10 batches of MBBS with 739 distinctions, 9 batches of BDS with 202 distinctions, 4 batches of nursing with more than 150 distinctions have passed out. Our undergraduate students get placements for electives in renowned international universities. The institution is proud to have seasoned professionals as faculty members who have inculcated a research culture evident by more than 350 publications in national and international medical journals in the last year and have earned academic laurels. To bridge the gap in research, academic and research linkages with other esteemed institutes have been established. Life at CMH is not just limited to books. It provides an all-round, versatile experience with multiple societies, hosting a wide range of events. Students too have opportunities to get their research work published in CMH research journal MedEra and showcase literary talents in the college magazine The Constellation, Oryx Steering Committee. Each year, convocation is held for the passed out batches along with the graduation dinner. Our alumni are well placed across the globe. In pursuance to our mission, the institution has contributed financially and human resources to the National and Armed Forces pool.